Good day, all you humanoids. This is Garvin again speaking on the behalf of Mutant Zoo, exploring the wonders of our natural world. Now I am located in a very exotic place. This is the northern taiga of Finland. And why it is very exotic is that only few people live in here. Most of them are stupid Finnish people. But in tonight's show, I will show you mushrooms. Let's see, I have found one here. Here you see. Oh, and as you can see, somebody has eaten it a little bit. It is perhaps a squirrel. They are common in our taiga forests, but it's a pity when they take these mushrooms, they get all pissed off and they get furious or shook up. And they do very bad things, like they light up forest fires, as you can see. But now, let's take a walk through our taiga forest to search if there is some mushrooms that human beings could eat. Not here. Can't see any mushrooms here. Very dull landscape, and I blame my ancestors that they ever came in this part of world. We have 10 months of winter and only 2 weeks of summer. But now I can smell mushroom, an edible mushroom that human beings can eat. Yes, let's check this out. Yes, it looks like good. And now I must spit my chewing gum off, which is a pity because it is very expensive caffeine chewing gum. All Finnish people, they are caffeine addicts and they need a cup of coffee every 2 hours. And like my situation here, I am several hours out of reach of coffee cup, so I must carry my caffeine chewing gums here. But now, let's taste this mushroom. This is yummy. This is very good. Very nutritious. And there is plenty of it. Yummy, yummy. Good. This is not poisonous species, and it can be recognized of that it does not have any side effects on human beings.
And you maybe want to look
surroundings while I am eating this delicious mushroom. Mushroom, mushroom, patsu, 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 mushroom, mushroom, patsu, 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 mushroom, mushroom, patsu, 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 patsu,